Book 2, Unit 2, Exercise 16, G major thirds, number 2. I will repeat this, playing it piano, crescendoing to forte the first time, and then forte, decrescendoing to piano the second time.